plaque on their belly. And what this destructive coloration does to their pattern is it actually changes the way Kidura looks to their prey. It can make them look smaller than they actually are, or not like a killer whale at all. You were right, other whales.
What do you think?
So like seals and sea lions, fish, they may prey on sea turtles, and then my friend over there just told me they prey on other whales, which is true. They'll prey on bottlenose dolphins, beluga whales, and a whole and they actually will also eat great white sharks. So like how the whales, they end up trying themselves. Watch your swim. These are the up and down motions of their tails. If you watch them swim, you're actually going to propel themselves and stop themselves with the up and down motions of their tail. Driving
up. Justin, die!